Hole 15, par 4, 354 yards. The par 4 signature hole, always impressive. It becomes stunning when the heather's in full bloom, but beauty can be skin deep. There's trouble everywhere. Keep your tee shot down the right-hand side. Aim for the path which you can see from the tee, and that'll help you keep on the right-hand side and away from the ditch, which runs all the way down the left. The green lies on a rise. It's protected by two bunkers, left and right, and the green slopes heavily from back to front.